First in Narcopoco, everyone showed up in black t-shirts and we all got really drunk because we were so angry at the world. And so very anger based, very hate or anger based sort of a thing. And the Dollar Vigilante, even starting that sort of in the footsteps of Doug Casey with crisis investing and all those sort of things. I started off with this really like dark sort of like, if you remember, I don't know if you've watched my videos like 5 years ago, but or even 10 years ago, but it was always this doom and gloom kind of music, like dun dun dun. And then I'd come on and be like, yeah, the government's enslaving you, it's going to get worse, you're all going to be slaves. And what kind of happened is that in Narcopoco over the years, people started to go, okay, we know the government sucks, but what can we do now? And how can we make this different? And what kind of happened, and I kind of was one of the people kind of leading this accidentally, I didn't mean to, is I just started doing a lot of work on myself. And as I did the work on myself, I started to realize that actually the government isn't the worst thing in most people's lives. The worst thing in most people's lives is their own brain and all their traumas and all their programming that they keep, screwing up their own lives. And so over time, I just started focusing more on making myself better. And that's turned into like hours of meditation a day now. I just finished 2 hours just now. And just nonstop self-work. And what you kind of realize at the end is that there's governments and they suck, but if you really do the work on yourself, it doesn't really matter all that much because it's really about happiness. And if you can get to a point where even if you were in jail, you're still happy, then like that's way better than almost anything else, right? And I think it's more about now freeing yourself rather than trying to force, well, not forcefully, we're never forcefully, we've never thought forcefully removing the government, but I've just noticed that when you change yourself, things change around you, your reality changes. And so now you go to Narcopoco and everyone's like meditating and they're doing ayahuasca, some of them, not all of them, but some of them. Very hippie like. And actually, basically a hippie. I don't look like it. That's the only thing. But if other than that, I'm a total hippie now. And so I think what's really happened over the years is that I've realized if you have a more positive take on things and you actually make changes on your own to yourself. That's what really changes the world. I think Gandhi had some sort of quote, be the change you want to be in the world. It's totally true. And it's actually, I don't even know how to explain it. It's like almost a spiritual level thing. What literally, when you change yourself for the better, all of a sudden everything around you just gets better. Like you all of a sudden just you're on a different frequency or wavelength.